Recently, scientists gave these tiny creatures a variety of psychoactive drugs to observe their effects on web building. When given a minute dose of LSD, the spider's webs took on an unfamiliar, minimalist structure. When given caffeine, the web structure was not affected. Given alcohol, the spider built a web, found a mate, and raised over 100 young. But the mate got a restraining order. And now the spider can't go within 100 centimeters of the web. When winter came, the marijuana spider had no place to live. It ended up in the crack web. As the Crack Spider's Bitch. For more information on the Crack Spider's Bitch, contact the Canadian Wildlife Service in Ottawa. Nice web, Mr. Crack Spider.
lost super large enclosures because they can get stressed. In the wild, they live in tiny holes, so they feel more secure in small areas. So this is perfect.